What is the subtraction property of equality?
Well, the subtraction property of equality states that if we have an equality and we subtract any number from one side of the equal sign, then in order to preserve the equality, we must subtract that same number from the other side of the equal sign. In other words, if we have any numbers A, B, and C, if A is equal to B, then A minus C is equal to B minus C.
That is the subtraction property of equality.